Hello everyone, I welcome you all in today's maths class, and today I would like to tell you that this happens to be your last class for unit 1 because we will be doing the last portion of exercise 4.9. Children, exercise 4.9 has its second part as read the word problems and solve. Children, in the previous classes also I have told you, in maths we do what the question is asking us to do, and whatever the question says we go according to it. Now let's start solving the word problems. This is question number A. So our first step is to write solution A. Alright, now let's go according to the question. Let's read it. What number should be added to the sum of 1272 and 4689 to get 8260? Now children, what number should be added? That means you need to find a number. What number should be added to the sum of these two numbers? So let's form the equation according to the question. So the equation will be like 1272 plus 4689 plus what number should be added to the sum of these two numbers to get 8260. Now let's find the sum of these two numbers. Let's add these two numbers. Now 1272 plus 4689. So we get 5961 after adding these two numbers. Now what the question is saying, what number should be added to the sum of? We have found the sum of 1272 and 4689. We have found the sum. This is the sum of two numbers. Now the question is saying, what should be added to the sum? Now sum is 5961. What number should be added so that your answer is 8260? Alright, now children, in these type of questions, what we do, we have to find this. We'll take this number, this side. And when we shift the place of numbers across these is equal to sign, then when this number will go this side, here it is plus 5961, and when you will shift its place, it will become 8260 minus this 5961. Positive 5961 will become negative 5961, and you will find your number. So subtract it, 8260 minus 5961, and your answer will be, this will become 10, this will become 15, this will become 11, this will become 7, this is 9, this will become 9, this will become 2, and this will also become 2. Therefore, answer is equal to 2299 should be added. So children, these questions are done in this manner. You need to frame the equations for it. According to the question, whatever the question is saying, you frame the equation accordingly. Now children, if you see question number B here, what number should be added to the difference? Difference means subtraction. What number should be added to the difference of this? These two numbers. Difference is the answer which you get after subtraction. So that means 4256 minus 1257 plus question mark is equal to their sum. Alright, so this is how your equation will be framed. Now children, I'll solve it and I'll show it to you so that it is clear. What number should be added to the difference of 4 to 5, 6 and 1 to 5, 7 to make it equal to their sum? That means what number, first we'll frame the equation for this. This is the equation. Now we'll do what the question is saying. What number should be added? That means we are going to add one number. We have to find out what number should be added to the difference of these two numbers. That means 4256 minus 1257. When you will find the difference of these two numbers, then what number should be added so that it is equal to the addition of these two numbers to make it equal to their sum? Their sum means the sum of these two numbers. This is the equation, children. Now you will solve this side. When you will subtract 1257 from 4256, you will get 2999 plus question mark, because you have to find the number that should be added to the difference of these two numbers. So the difference is 2999 is equal to the sum of these two numbers. I have done here the sum of these two numbers. When you will add these two numbers, you will get 5513. Now you have to find this number. So question mark will remain here, is equal to, this is plus. So what will you do? This is also plus here. You will shift it here. After is equal to, you will shift it here. Then you will change this sign also. This will be carried here in the similar way. Whatever is written here, you will copy it here. And minus 2999. And you will get the answer. 2514. So therefore, answer is equal to 2514 should be added. This is your answer. 2514 should be added to the difference of this number to make it equal to their sum. So children, this is how we are doing these problem sums. I have done two for you. I have shown how these are done. The remaining I will send it through images. Children, try to do it yourself also. All right. That's all for today. Bye.